Here along the pole in the 15. As we get heat number one started tonight, right beside him the 66 of Sean Carpenter. Son of Stephen, grandson of Frank Carpenter. Sponsored by the Backwoods Saloon. As I said, you're feeling old when you realize he watched his father Stephen race and his grandfather Frank Carpenter race out here.
There goes Joe.
So congratulations to he's driving Hernandez's car tonight. Backwoods Saloon, Tupperware, Autism Speaks, and Randall Racing. Green flag, here we go. Thank you. that's making it interesting. Another couple of laughs, who knows what would happen. Hopefully you got your 50-50 tickets, folks. Be sure and check with the 50-50 lady. We'll be right back. Not only her heat race tonight, but the feature as well. Wow. Unbelievable. That car looked like it was shot out of a cannon and then some. Jessica Lee, there she is.
What do you, folks? Our winner. She don't care about this trophy. She wanna run over and hug. There you go. You got the big trophy for you here. Your first feature win out here. Congratulations. You got anything you'd like to say?
I would like to thank God without him I wouldn't be able to be here. I would love to thank Danny Candy Monroe for sponsoring me and giving me my car. I wouldn't be out here if they didn't help me. I want to say special thanks to all my family, my mom, my dad, the guys down in the pits, Dustin, Sean, Cole, Lee, and Wally. They're my biggest help in the world. Thank you.
Congratulations. Great race. And you jumped up the front and they just couldn't even catch it. But congratulations. Come on over here. Since you ain't done this before, let me teach you how to do it. We got to get over and get a picture, first of all. Yeah, we've been saying what ain't seated number. Fine.